Welcome guys, today I will show you how to fix Netflix has stopped problem. So, open the settings of your device, click on apps option and search for Netflix and click. Scroll down this list, click right now at storage option, click here cache and back, click add force, stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update Netflix, and after updating Netflix, restart your phone, and that's all. So don't forget to like and also subscribe, and see you next video.